Right. Next episode, and we're back. Hello.
Oi.
Oi, are you Mon-Mon?
I don't know you. What do you want?
There's a couple of things I need to ask you.
Yeah, what do you want to know?
What was I supposed to know? And you tell me about your plans for today and tomorrow as well.
Oh, I see. I'm waiting for this. You want answer? Then you fight first.
All of a sudden, Men in Black. Really? This isn't what I signed up for. Mafia. Alright, because China people. There we go.
Right. Ah, you're very strong. You passed test. I give you information, tough guy.
Well, I want to know your plans for today and tomorrow as well.
Oh, yes, yes. My plans for today are a movie date. Tomorrow's weather is rain at noon.
Okay, got it. I'm over there then, right?
Just say hello for me to Leon, okay?
Leon, what's that?
Leon, man, who sent you here? Sneaky man, usually in your shopping bag.
Oh, okay, yeah, that sounds like the guy.
Leon, tough boss to work for. Not so easy for you.
Oh, he's not my boss or anything.
It's okay, I'm discreet. You don't have to keep secret from me.
What are you talking?
Very good, you're good acting. Lillian clever man. Always find good people work for him. I like you. Hope you not die. Good luck.
Didn't expect a brawl, but my mom told me about transfer.
Right.
So back over here. I literally don't care about that guy. I should probably try to get the fight finder or whatever. Yo! You
have more plans for today and tomorrow's weather?
Yeah, I don't get what it means, but I got her answer.
Oh, very good. First, what Mon-Mon says about plans for today?
She said a movie.
Okay, a movie day. Got it.
Okay.
Okay, how about tomorrow's weather? What Mon-Mon say?
Rain at noon. She said rain at noon.
Oh, rain at noon. I see. Okay, go to work. You bring me mom an answer. Be careful.
Sure. You didn't tell me anything about the fight to get mom to talk, though. It would have been good to know.
A part of you. That's why I asked you in first place.
Sure.
You're quite a useful man. I'm impressed.
By the way, what was that about? Why did you need to ask Mon-Mon about her plans for today and tomorrow's weather?
I think I told you, no chance. Cold Wars for next business deal.
So it was for some shady deal after all. I figured those phrases shouldn't be taken at face value. Okay, am I done with your job? Hurry up and give me the password.
Patience, I finished deal first. I come back soon, not take long. You walk around and wait for me.
Okay, fine. Standing a random smoke. Elian, you're back. How did your deal go?
Big business deal go through. Thanks to you. This thank you for you.
You got a broken M1984. Well then. By the way, about that password.
I know, I not forget. I tell you, you listen careful, okay?
Sure, I'm listening.
Password is sub subotenu hei kyu kiro. Important to capitalize face rather.
Subotenu higyu kiro.
Nani?
How do you actually capitalize the first letter? Oh, it's problem. You see what I mean when I tell you merchant. When you tell merchant.
Yeah, And you say it one more time.
See, listen careful, okay? I'll be nice. One more time, I say faster. Subotenu Higeukiro. With a capital S. You memorize? Say password to Marchaman. I'm here for a while. If forget password, you come back. Got it.
Okay, how do you say a capital S? Satisfy my curiosity. Now what am I forgetting? Hey, aren't you buying anything? Oh, maybe later. Right, what do you have? Ooh, that's pretty expensive. But probably useful. Aimless katana. Metal jacket. Koskoi. Okay, where's the pawn shop? Not that one. I guess I could just go to a side point and start things up. Yeah, that should work. Okay, so here's the item box. Should help. There's the entrance. Out of the way. Just need 3 more fish. And all of that just to get a store. Let's get one of these two. And why not? Is it any good? Nope. Guess I'll just store it up as well. Along with probably a bunch of other things that I have extra of. I can do that, right? Yeah, okay. Getting that is also probably useful. It's better than the slime gun. I wonder if... Oh, it has less ammo. Oh well, let's store that ammo. Wait, that's a cannon? So that's... 20. So less damage, more ammo, I'm gonna keep it anyway. Dirty. must. Okay, so... really interested in that. Huh. I wonder if it's the silent shoes. Not sure if that will work, but whatever. We finally got the fish, which means I'm coming right down. Actually, I should probably stop by that. And the pawn shop. Okay, yeah. Let's do that. Sounds like a plan. And hey, I also got new parts for my... you know. Oh. Are you serious? I thought you got more money if you beat them with the Y attack, but doesn't seem like it. Maybe, I don't know. I've already gotten everything there. Let's see what I can get now. I could get Gotago fast again. Money magnet. I don't have enough anyway. Sure. Which reminds me, I should be able to. That wasn't what I wanted to check. It's I forget which one it was. Business. Payet's ready, of course. Yeah, Held Wild Apple. I think I had it around here. Give me a moment. Held Wild Apple, which is number 6, that's up there. Oh, it's right over the office, perfect. Anyway, a pawn shop, yeah, it's over there, okay. Also, I was told to go to... oh, hi, perfect. Don't hit me! Huh? A witty investor. Uh-huh. What are you talking about? You're not a victim here, you filth! We're making a scene. People will think we're the bad guys.
Oi.
Oi, you two. I don't know what's going on, but take it easy. You're clearly stronger than me.
Uh-huh.
Stay out of this. This woman is foolish and she needs to learn her lesson.
Yeah.
No way. I'm not going to sit back while you go speed up a defenseless woman. Well then, we'll just have to kick your ass first then. You can watch if you're at cold.
That makes sense. Except the kicking my ass part.
Real funny, it is!
Of course. There we go.
Oh, but please, no, stop.
Sorry for that, Rokos.
No, not at all. You saved my life. Thank you so much.
So what happened?
Please, take this.
You got that of mercy.
I should know that's not nearly enough for saving me.
Yeah.
Oh no, it's too much already.
Oh, please, I couldn't possibly let you go with so little. If I might, I would like to thank you more fittingly. Do you have some time?
Yeah, I guess. Yeah, I'm free for a bit, but...
Oh, you do? Thank you. This is hardly the place. Can we go somewhere we can sit and talk?
Sure. What's gonna happen this time? And she's upsetting again.
Thank you for saving me. I'm also sorry for not introducing myself sooner. I'm Nesu.
I'm Kiryu.
Kiryu-san, I'm sorry I asked you to join me here, but I simply couldn't let you go without thanking you properly.
Is it that I'm just looking at the game? I mean, it's no problem, but what exactly do you have in mind?
Yes, I shouldn't give you. This is it.
Yes, that's some kind of soda.
It's aha water.
Aha water?
Yes. Drinking it removes impurities from your blood. Your circulation will improve noticeably. It leaves your face feeling supple and smooth. You can also use for cooking. It enhances all the delicious natural flavors of the ingredients.
Oh, that's impressive. My diet hasn't been the greatest lately. I do worry about my health.
A man living on his own can easily slide into poor eating habits. Yes, that's completely understandable. Kiryu-san, since you saved my life, I can give you a huge discount on this. Aha water costs 1.5 million yen for a month's supply. For you, I can offer it at just 1 million yen.
Nani?
What? This water costs so much that 1 million is a discount.
It's only natural that one should spend money on a product this fantastic. You can't put a price on your health.
You're just drinking this water will do that?
Yes. It does wonders for your vitality. I hear that men benefit from steel heart firmness too. You know, down there.
Small circulation, supple skin, and steel vitality. Dun dun.
Yes, ample reserve, ready to spring into action. So, you will buy aha water for 1 million yen?
Sure. I have the money. Okay, you convinced me. I'll buy it.
I knew you would come around. Then we'll process your payment and member registration.
Got it.
Good. That's all the paperwork. I'll have your first month supply sent to your office, Kiryu-san. Is that okay?
Sure.
And don't forget what I said earlier. Please tell your friends and family about aha weather. It's an opportunity for you to earn money too.
Right, yeah. I'm looking forward to that, but...
I'm so glad we could have this conversation. This is how I had hoped to thank you.
Yeah, I get it. I appreciate the business tips. I think this will be really lucrative.
It's wonderful that you catch on so quickly. Well, we're done. You can look forward to your first delivery soon.
Sure, I'll be waiting for my aha water. He's never going to arrive, is it? Okay, so there's the pawn shop. Let me draw. Anything special here? Sniper there's peerless bow. That's probably useful if I were to actually want to do some fishing. But I already got my fish. Killer bee. Ooh. I'll be sure to come back once I have the money. Too bad it's not Killer Queen, right? Right. I thought I had said sell. Oh, I guess it was sell. Okay, whatever. Probably played. Oh. I guess I'm buying the Killer Bee. I guess I got a free pawn per plate. Okay. I probably should have read that line. Oh well. It was probably not important. Right, and now to SEGA High Tech Land. That's not the entrance. That's the entrance. Pretty sure it was still to get here. I don't see any. Sure. Oh, hey, I'm getting close. Sounds all right. Right, steer, steer. Screen time will let go. Can I check here? Hold B. Okay.
Get ready.
I really hope I don't have to do well on this. Please make it, please make it, please make it. Yeah, I'm not getting paid. If there's an actual... Oh. Yeah, it sure was. Look at SEGA High Tech Land.
That was some really good driving there.
You think so? Thanks. It wasn't.
Your steering was amazing. I couldn't tear my ears away. I picked up a few tips for my next run.
Tips? So you play this game too?
Yes, I've always loved racing games.
Okay. If you've been playing them a while, I guess you're pretty good, huh?
I'm pretty fast, if I do say so myself.
You sound confident.
I'm not slouch. I could give you a run for your money. I know. Next time I get a new high score, I'll tell you about it, okay?
Sure, let's see what you're made.
Alright, my name's Luca, by the way. What's yours?
It's Kiryu.
Kiryu-san, got it. Okay. Kiryu-san, I guess I'll see you around.
You got to know Luca. Interacting with her will gradually fill the friendship gauge. You can check the status of this gauge at any time in the pause menu's completion list. Okay then. That's probably a thing for later. Achievement unlocked. Hero of the story. What does that mean? Oh, for the sub-stories. Speaking of which, just how many... Okay, so there's 27 subs. Oh no, those are used. Okay. 30 Kiryu sub stories. Oh yeah! Officer Kikuchi, I need to get back to him at some point. Also that. Well, I'm gonna get back there later. Are you a sub story? No, 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 okay. Looks like a shop actually. You sell something? Not to me apparently. I found you some fish! Perfect, this will really help me! I'll prepare it right away! How is it, Giyasa?
It's good!
Really, thank you. I feel like working with fresh-caught fish like this. Really helped me grow.
Yeah, that could help.
I really appreciate it. If you go fishing again, please bring me your catch.
Will do. In fact, I will do so right now, even though I haven't gone fishing with Kiryu.
いらっしゃいませ.
Okay, it's the same text. Yep, still the same. Still at max.
How is it, Kiryu-san?
Okay. So, yep, same line. I wonder if the other fish gives any extra. Probably not. Ghost Koi, huh?
Umai na.
Yep, just need to give her the remaining fish. At least it doesn't take very long.
いらっしゃいませ.
Especially now that I know it's the same.
うまいな.
Don't Kiryu-san. It's especially good today. Sorry, it was so good I was at a loss for words.
You had me worried there for a second. But I'm happy to hear you liked it.
You're making real progress, Kenji. Your social's getting better every time I come.
I appreciate the encouragement, but it's still nowhere near as good as my old man's social.
I mean it, Kenji. It's time you had some confidence in your own skills. Believe in yourself.
You think so?
You keep comparing your social to what your dad made. I can understand how you wish you were just as good as a master chef with decades of experience under his belt. But that comparison's not fair for to you. If you let that comparison hold your self-confidence, you're just holding yourself back. Let yourself walk your own path and make sushi the way you want.
I own sushi. My dad passed away and the restaurant dropped into my lap. I didn't feel ready. Not that I passed without nagging thoughts that maybe it wasn't right for a greenhorn like me to be serving customers. I feel like what you just said finally dispelled those worries. It's such a weight off my shoulders.
Good.
I'll follow your advice and find my own path to create the best sushi I can make.
Sounds great. I'm looking forward to it.
I can't wait to have you try, Kiryu-san. Come back soon.
I will.
I almost didn't catch that. But as you can see, I'm still paying attention.
This is really good. This is the best sushi I've ever had.
Glad you like it.
Probably a restaurant critic.
I've been to many restaurants, but your sushi is truly exceptional. I've never had anything like it. You put a refreshingly new twist on classic sushi. Well done.
It's full of praise for Genji's sushi. Genji looks like he's overcome the doubts that were holding him back.
So, what's your secret? How do you make sushi that feels traditional and novel at the same time?
Well, I'm just following advice from a very insightful person.
You mean a sushi master, so what's this advice?
He told me to believe in myself. Right, Kiryu-san?
Oi.
Oi, don't drag me into this.
Oh, are you by any chance the sushi master he was talking about?
Yeah.
Nah, you've got the wrong idea.
Oi.
See what you want me into, Shinji. Oh well. Oh, I guess I didn't need the fifth one. Oh well. Wonder if I can just... Do I buy it or do I just get it? Well, one way to know, I guess.
Ah, Kiryu-san, sorry for bringing this up out of the blue, but do you work in real estate?
Yeah, I do. How do you know?
I'm friends with the manager at Yurisaki, actually. He said business has been much better since you started managing the property for him. I was hoping that maybe you could do the same for me. Would you be interested?
Sure, of course. Are you sure about this?
Absolutely. It's getting harder and harder to do business here with all those tycoons buying odd places and doing as they please with in Kamurocho.
Nice. Got the Sea Master. Just that, I'm leaving now.
Right. That's that one acquired.
Yeah, I've got space. Let's see what that was. Doesn't seem like I don't see it here. Yeah. It's just maybe it's a component. Oh, there it is. Seamaster. Oh, it's under doors. I wonder if those other doors I can buy at the... Anyway, saltwater fish. Okay, that's convenient. Anyway, I wonder if those darts over there help with the dart minigame. Guess I might as well get them. Yeah, I really get stuck on that. Anyway, back to the pawn shop. There they are. I also might as well get this. That seems to be it. Right.